gonna go down that easy? Oh, yeah. Okay, respectfully. Oh! One more! Oh! Oh yeah! Bifrost! 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 And you dead! Oh my! Irving! Okay.
Puts a dent in Odin's forces, at least for the time being.
I don't think Asgard's running out of soldiers anytime soon.
Me neither. He's training them like
ready
dozens.
To put the moon back where it belongs? Okay, yeah. That is a weird thing to say.
It is. Don't dwell on it, boy.
Hey, hurry! She's getting away!
What is that?
Come on!
Him and Kratos are like, oh, no, no, no. I know, but can you wait a sec? I need to do acrobatics.
There. Going up the waterfall.
Behind you, watch out.
Dead.
He's still up there.
Another ambush? Really?
I'm trying to stop.
They are not smart.
I understand.
You know, what we're doing right now? All of this? It's almost exactly how we saw it play out back in Skoll and Hati's shrine. The wolves are back in Vanaheim. We're rescuing the moon.
Yes. I remember the prophecy.
So, doesn't it make you worried? Everything we're doing now happened in the Jotnar Shrine.
Remember our agreement. Prophecy will not dictate our actions.
Yeah.
Our allies need help. That is our focus now.
I can't go down there. What the?
Brother, we've taken a wrong turn. Our thief's gone skyward.
Huh. Yeah, no, but what? Oh, there. Oh, okay. Sorry, I thought we were supposed to go a bit more that way. But we were supposed to that way, no? Sometimes that do happen, doesn't it? I know, right? You don't trust me, do you? Me neither. I don't trust myself sometimes. Just the way it is.
Whoa, what is that?
Now I'm on nasty beast. Careful, lad.
Okay then. Okay then. Okay, you know what? Okay then. You're dead. No! Oh, right! We have the magic stone. Oh my lord. Oh my lord. Oh my. So, it was fun having you, Rev, but I noticed you. You only deal damage, you don't give me health, so...
Is this? It's from Helheim. Heimdall must have grabbed this while I freed Garm. I was there, but... I didn't know.
And now you fight to undo the damage.
Exactly.
Your guilt is misplaced.
Yeah. No, you're right. Father. How are you so sure we even have a choice about what we're doing?
Doubt is a weakness we cannot afford.
Who said anything about doubt? So far, we've done everything the giant said we would.
We make our own choices. Nothing forces us.